rare LEGO Bionicle mask made of 14 karat gold instead of plastic is now up for auction. Bids are being accepted now on shopgoodwill.com. We just checked. The minimum bid has passed $11,000. The first bid started at $3,000. The glitzy LEGO first appeared at a Goodwill sorting warehouse in State College. It's believed that there were only a few dozen Bionicle LEGOs that were made, with just five being made available to the public. We're putting up links to the bidding page on 6abc.com/links.